road for a while. I thought maybe I turned down the wrong road because it just goes on and on and on. So I drove all the way back up and looked at the sign, and it is this way to camping. So I haven't seen any cars coming or going, so I thought maybe I was going the wrong way. So I'm going to give it another try. Hopefully this is the right way. This was the only place I could find to turn around, so that's where I turned around the first time. Let's see how far I really was from the camp. Oh shoot, there's camp. I was right here. Oh my gosh, that's funny. Blue Hole. Which one am I on? Blue Hole Campground.
This is the trail to the swimming area, so it must be the Blue Hole this way. Let's go check it out. This is the campground. And here's the trail. It says swimming area. So there is a spring here. Called the Blue Hole. Well, this is the swim area. Full of algae right now. I'll walk over there and see what it looks like over there. The water's depth is 30 feet. Washers and dryers here. Two washers, two dryers. Community sink where you can wash your dishes. And let's see what this says. Oh, there's a bat observation. Bring your lawn chair blanket to watch the bats emerge from the bat house at sunset. Huh. Gotta do that. There they go.
I saw the bat. There's a bat.
It was 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20.
Oh gosh, there's a lot of them. Wow.
This is about 50. I think that's about 50 right there.
Yeah.
Wow.
That is so cool. Oh my gosh.
Oh man, I did not know there was that many in there.
I thought there was going to be the two and that's it.
That's close to 100. That's
wow.
Close to 100.
Ooh.
It took like a 11.
That was 50 like a while ago.
You said like,
whoa.
You said like 11.
I prepaid for my cavern tour. You can book. There's only one day you can book, and it's just for one tour. Saturday. So I got a tour at Saturday at 1 o'clock, which is today. And but all they're open 7 days a week. But it's first come, first serve. So. That's what we're doing today at 1 o'clock. And when I checked in, they gave me like the park rules and information about the tours. since I have electricity, I'm going to go ahead and use my air fryer to cook bacon.
Oh, that was fast. Cool. I'm gonna burn my bacon as usual. See all the down trees from Hurricane Michael. Spotted an alligator going across. He went under. If he comes up. There he is over there. There he is. Alligator. Right there. See him? We just went down. Thank you. Tours and Visitor Center. Bugs here are crazy. Look at them buzzing around me. Oh. Look at all the trees that are down. Some of them, the tops are just split right in half. Endless amount of trees that are down.
Big ones. Coming up on something here. Campground. Get ready to pack up. There I am right there.